We don't need that. You're already up here. Let's keep going. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Look at that craftsmanship.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, well, head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you. How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints.
Here we go.
I think this was busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy!
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay.
Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help.
So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a muggle. One of the soldiers.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. Then he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
So grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
That he started as nobody? Became a fearsome swordsman. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, Thomas.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart. Oh, no.
Well, you do the honors.
I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Damn it! Sam! Sam, are you there? Oh, thank God, our supply box. For guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Bright side, can't lose anything else. So it's my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through it.
Yes. I... Sic Parvus Magna. Sam. Yeah.
up we go.
Oh, shit!
That's a long way. Long way down. Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Where to now? That's not reassuring. Jesus. Refreshing. Hello.
Bad luck, huh?
Poor bastards.
Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Yeah, it's working.
Movement along the tree line.
That's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
Wait. What's that? Then.
Damn it!
Thank you.
Okay, where to? What's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
We had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're gonna do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the Libertalian.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
A little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.